Huh?
I explicitly told you to stay away from Ramona. But did you listen? No! Isn't that perfect? Scott and Ramona. Must be love. Hey, give us a kiss, you two. Let's see those sparks.
The force field. It was you.
Ah, duh. Yeah, I tried to convince you to give up on Ramona, but if you didn't listen, I had a backup plan. I put nanomachines in your drink, developed by the twins, coded to Ramona's DNA. You'll find the AK fields they generate to be quite impenetrable.
AK fields?
Anti-kiss fields!
So why are you here fighting us? You've already won.
I'm here because winning didn't change anything. We still end up marrying Ramona, inexplicably. You and all your stupid friends must team up at some point in my new past and figure out how to dissolve the anti-kiss fields. My new memories are kind of fuzzy, but that made me realize all my plans were too complicated. It's time to do what I should have done in the first place. Rip your...
Hmm? Sir, I respect the work you've put into this villain plot, but I have my own villain plot going on. So please, send the rest of us back first. We've got no beef with you.
What if I have a beef with you?
Gordon! Put him down, you old
Pathetic. After you left the future, and after old Wallace kicked me out, I began my training. For 10 years, I did nothing but study all of your skills, your strengths, your weaknesses. Because there's only one way to end this. Me versus the world! I have to destroy all of you!
So you're the big bad.
Me? I'm a good guy! I've been living like a friggin' monk!
Is that what we're calling it? Or is it just that you haven't been outside in 10 years?
Ah! You sound just like my wife!